Hello my friends, today we will visit a few dairy farms to see how the process of tending dairy cows and harvesting millions of tons of milk happens. Ayrshire cattle are a type of dairy cattle that originated in Ayrshire, Scotland. Adult Ayrshire cows weigh between 450 and 600 kilograms, 990 to 1,320 pounds. Ayrshires typically have red and white markings, with the red ranging from orange to dark brown. They are well known for their toughness and ability to efficiently convert grass into milk. The breed's current strengths are easy calving and longevity. Although the Ayrshire breed is now native to Scotland's Ayrshire, many cattle historians believe it originated in Holland. They were crossbred with other cattle breeds in 1750, which resulted in their distinctive brown spots. The Highland and Agricultural Society recognized the cattle as a distinct breed in 1814. Ayrshires are popular among modern dairy farmers due to their longevity, hardiness, and ease of calving. These characteristics are thought to have developed as a result of the harsh conditions of its native habitat. Ayrshire cattle arrived in the United States for the first time in 1822, primarily in Connecticut and other parts of New England. The environment was similar to their native land of Scotland. Beginning in the 1930s, the approved Ayrshire Milk Program licensed farms that owned Ayrshire cattle. Ayrshire milk was found to be of higher quality than milk from other breeds. Farmers now own the cattle in many parts of America, including New York and Pennsylvania. Most conservation organizations and breed associations classify the Ayrshire as a medium-sized breed. The average adult should weigh more than 1,200 pounds, 540 kilograms, at maturity. Their annual milk production can reach 20,000 pounds, 9,100 kilograms. Ayrshire cattle are typically red and white. The red color can range from very dark to light. Calves are typically dehorned to protect other cattle and human handlers. Their horns can grow up to 30 centimeters, 12 in, length if they are not pollinated. They are typically strong and adaptable to many farming methods due to the environment of their native Scottish lowlands. When compared to other dairy breeds like the Holstein Friesian, Ayrshires can usually survive on less feed and less fertile ground. Ayrshire Ayrshires are red and white, and only red and white offspring are produced by purebred Ayrshires. The red color is actually a reddish-brown mahogany that ranges in shade from very light to very dark. The mahogany color on some bulls is so dark that it appears almost black in comparison to the white. There is no discrimination or registry restriction on Ayrshire color patterns. The color markings range from almost entirely red to nearly entirely white. The spots are usually jagged at the edges, small, and scattered across the entire body of the cow. The spots are usually distinct, with a break between the red and white hair. Some Ayrshires have a speckled pattern of red pigmentation on their white-haired skin. Brindle and roan color patterns were once common in Ayrshires, but they are now uncommon. For many years, the Ayrshire horns were a distinguishing feature of the breed. These horns could reach a length of a foot or more. They gracefully curve out, then up and slightly back when properly trained. The Ayrshire horns were a sight to behold when polished for the show ring. Unfortunately, the horns were inconvenient, and almost all Ayrshires are now dehorned as calves. They are strong, rugged cattle that adapt to all management systems, including group handling on dairy farms with free stalls and milking parlors. Ayrshires have excellent udder conformation and are not prone to foot and leg problems. Few other breeds can compete with the Ayrshire's ability to rustle and forage for themselves in adverse feeding or climatic conditions. Ayrshire cattle will do better under pasture conditions than will the other major dairy breeds. And, when pastures are poor, they need less grain to keep them in air condition. C.H. Eccles, Dairy Cattle and Milk Production, 1923. Because of the rugged terrain and unfavorable climatic conditions in their native land, they were chosen for those points of toughness that allow them to survive in less than ideal conditions. These characteristics make Ayrshires exceptional commercial dairy cattle. Other characteristics that make Ayrshires appealing to commercial dairymen include the vigor of Ayrshire calves. They are robust and simple to raise. Ayrshires lack the yellow tallow characteristic, which would reduce carcass value. As a result, Ayrshire bull calves can be profitably raised as steers. The Ayrshire is a medium butterfat breed. On an official DIR test, the average of all Ayrshires is over 12,000 pounds of milk with a 3.9% test. Good management and feeding practices yield positive results in Ayrshires. An individual Ayrshire herd's average as high as 17,000 pounds of milk and 700 pounds of butterfat. Let Farms Betty's Ida currently holds the world record for Ayrshire. In 305 days, on twice-a-day milking, she produced 37,170 pounds of milk and 1,592 pounds of fat. The Ayrshire Breeders' Association does not officially recognize records in excess of 305 days. However, in 365 days, one Ayrshire produced over 41,000 pounds of milk and 1,800 pounds of butterfat. A Pembrokeshire family has built a modern dairy farm for the next generation. Over the last 20 years, Simon and Eleanor Thomas have expanded their herd of pedigree daily shorthorns to 730 cows, making it one of the largest registered daily shorthorn herds in the UK. But as numbers increased, milking became a drudge. It took 12 hours a day to milk 600 cows in a 12-unit double-up parlor. The family made a significant investment in upgrading to a 70-point rotary, but it has allowed them to reduce milking times by more than 50% and improve the way the herd is managed. Touchpad technology is used in the high-tech milking equipment, which displays important information such as milk yield, milking time, and somatic cell count data. It can also indicate whether or not a cow is in heat, allowing the operator to draft that cow for insemination or further inspection. It identifies newly calved cows and allows colostrum to be diverted. There are also automatic cluster removers and automatic teat sprayers. The Thomases have also incorporated the Moo Monitor Plus health and fertility monitoring system in the parlor. Cows produce an average annual milk yield of 6,000 liters at 4.2% butterfat and 3.5% protein, with milk sold to Fresh Ways on a liquid contract. The milk is produced from forage with up to 6 kilograms per day of concentrates fed in the parlor. The investment in the new infrastructure coincided with one of the most challenging periods for the dairy industry, but with prices now at a more sustainable level, the family is optimistic for the future.